Hey guys, welcome back to my channel.
No, this girl is somebody else's. I think I'm in love. She knows she bad.
Yeah, no, maybe the baddest. I want you, girl.
Today, I'm going to be doing a try on haul from Shein. Gotta love Shein. And yeah, so this is outfit number.
So this is the first outfit. This outfit is like a double neon orange cropped hoodie. It's like it. It's fit. It's formatting, and it's really cute. I really like it, and you should go get it off of Shein. It's really worth the money, and it's really cute. So yeah. This outfit is kind of big for me. I should have gotten a small instead of a medium because I'm a pretty small person. But this outfit is really comfortable. It's really fit. And I actually like it. It's actually comfortable. And it's pretty cute for like the summertime if you like want to go out somewhere. Yeah, so it's pretty good. You should get off your Shein. Like I said, it's worth the money, so. So this next outfit is a romper. I got it from like the kids side because I thought it would fit, but it did fit. It's very form fitting and it's a little short, but not that short. I like the cute design that it had. It said Florida 1998. It's pretty cute. I like it and it's worth the money. This next one really is an outfit. It's a swimsuit. It was really comfortable, actually. It wasn't that bad. It squeezed a little, but once I fixed it, it like felt perfect. But like I said, this is like a nice swimsuit. I really like it, and it's worth the money. This next swimsuit is again a swimsuit. I'm just showing you a swimsuit top, not the bottom, because I don't want to get demonetized. So this is nice. It's very fitting. I thought it was like gonna be a little too small. Like I doubt this too much, but actually pretty fit. So yeah, I liked it.
Okay, so I hope you enjoyed this video. Really did. I hope you enjoyed, because I'm smoking hot in this room. But anyways, I hope you enjoy. Like and subscribe, and comment down below if you want another Shein haul. So yeah, give it a big thumbs up and bye.